Red's Iowa Train Videos here in Cedar Falls, Iowa. Got the local CN line. They're finally doing the ribbon rail that's been laying here since May, so it's September 22nd, 2022. I was hoping to get the drone above them a little bit, but I won't be able to fly the drone until I get off to the west. I'm in a no-fly zone right here. Looks like he's feeding the spikes in right there. Oh. Quite a bit going on here. Kind of hard for me to get close. Yeah, so 4 months ago they laid the ribbon rail along the rails here, and now it's taking them till now. They must have a rail crew that just got available recently, I'm guessing. They got the loudspeaker going in the background. Well, see if I can get a little closer to the action over by the river bridge. Well, I'm not exactly sure what this machine does. On one side, it's got a track where the rails tore up. Looks like it's buffing the top of the ties or something. Kind of like a regulator is what I would call this thing. Looks like it throws a lot of shrapnel. I gotta watch out probably when he starts this thing up. You guys are setting the tie plates down here. Yeah, so we got the one, got the old rail off. They got the new piece of rail there, ready to spot it. Yeah, I might try to get the drone up and see if I can get something out of it.
That's all. All that does is puts two together, gets them close, and they start sparking. They dry them. They actually put a arc in there.
So now that they won't thermite that, they'll do that.
Yep, all flash butt.
nice, shiny, straight, flat surface. Obviously, most of the arc you're not going to see because it's all under that hood.
Yeah, it looks bad on it. You can see the spark flyer. Don't pull it back.
Flash butt loader machine on there. Flash bolt welder. Like this flash butt weld.
Thank you.
necessarily leveling it, because usually a normal camper has the thing out in front of it to keep it level.
He's not heating anything right now.
A rail heater. Didn't know such a thing existed.
Yeah, we lay the rail up here. 110 degrees is what we want. We'd rather break the parts.
Start your day looking at that hopper when it's full and you're thinking, I'll be done when it's almost empty.
Thank you.
He does all this by, and then he will check it at the end of the
camera. Okay, he's got like a go no gauge kind of thing.
Right. He's got the fucking same thing as a welder, though. It's just a straight edge and straight edge.
Oh, I see. Yeah, it'll swivel all the way around. From the outside, you don't even care about it, I guess.
Oh, he'll find it.
Well, I guess technically.
He's not running out there.
Right. Well, unless you got like that guy that's got that outside flange bolted on or some outside thing like that. They gotta take a little more off. So this is 115 pound rail now. I believe it's 136 that the UP runs on that main line down the line, that old man told me. Does that sound right? No, you just go by the amount of train traffic and that's what the weight rail you put. Because this is what, 7-8 trains a day? They got some long trains sometimes. Some of them are 10,000 footers. Well, it sounds like the rail gang's just finishing up here in Cedar Falls, Iowa. They got one rail done. They did the south side. Sounds like they're gonna go ahead and lay the north side rail tomorrow. Today's better weather, so. There's your rail gang action in Cedar Falls, Iowa. Red's Iowa Train Videos.